Alright, now we've got drama. I think it might be a little bit early, but that's alright. I'll go in for a bit of a practice. You know, run through some of my parts. You know, I play a very important role. Yeah, anyway, the others will be here in about 20 minutes, so I'll have a quick rehearsal.
Locked.
Okay guys, so today we're going to play another game of hide and seek. Now you remember how this goes. We'll get one volunteer to come up. We'll blindfold them and then the rest of you hide somewhere in the room. And whoever's blindfolded has to find where you're hiding. Okay, so you all know how to play. Alright, good. So I need a volunteer. Who's going to be blindfolded? Anyone at all? Anyone like to go? Okay, Bunt.
Yes.
All right. Turn around. No, just one way. Just stop. Here we go. All right. Now, can you see anything? How many fingers am I holding up?
Four.
Okay, Bunt. Come over here. All right, ready? We'll spin you around three times. One, two, three. Up, up. Okay, all right. Now everyone else is going to hide, all right?
Yep.
Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right. Here I come. Here I come.
See him to school, you should look up.
Oh, there's Jamie. I think I might ask her out.
Hi, it's Jamie. How are you? I'm going to a movie tonight. It's called The Buzz of Paradise.
What's the problem there? I'm right here.
I'm just talking to Jamie. I'm just wondering whether you want to come.
He's my boyfriend.
Oh, what?
Been going out for like a month.
What do you mean?
Like going out?
Yeah. Boyfriend and girlfriend?
Oh.
Lock up after yourselves.
There's more of them out there, I suppose. Well, see ya.
Talking to myself. the hills, searching.